Hello YouTube, I'm back again. I am X-Silence Vengeance. I am showing you guys this game, Spinning Tires. I am trying, got some vehicles here, I'm trying to get another one in. Let's see. I guess that'll be alright. No. Not yet. Hold on a second. I have to add two more. So it's that one. Add. And. Thought there was another one. Well, first of all, I want to try this one out. I've never tried this one myself. Probably going to get it stuck the first time. Oh yeah, donuts. Oh, Jesus! Yeah, this is not going to end up too well. Go mess around with it first, then I'll get... Then I'll go get it stuck. I'm going to get this thing so buried. It's going to be so funny. Couple donuts with it. Yeah. I wonder if I can do that with the differential on. Nope. Turn it back off. Alright. Hit the hills. What do you say, a week we'll get this thing stuck. And I got the perfect spot for it. Holy crap. Yeah, she ain't getting out of this one. Oh, turn my differential lock on, maybe. Huh. How the hell did she get out of that one? Alright, let's really get this thing buried. Okay, that was not cool. I don't like these camera views. They're really frickin' stupid. Who said you can't go muddying with an evil? That's a camera view I want. Alright. Let's really see if we can get this thing stuck. Woo! Let's go up the hill. Perfect spot right here. All right, here we go. Get in there. Differential locks off. Man, you just cannot get this thing stuck. Come on, little evil. Jift your ass out of there. I'll try and keep the camera view for you guys as much as I can. I do apologize for that. Come on, you. Come on, get out of there. There we go. Alright. Turn that back off. Really get it stuck right here. Oh, little bit of a leg spike too. Ouch. Hey man. Yeah, I think I really did it this time. Man, just look at that. Come on. Oh, okay, no, this is not possible at all. Really? Come on, go faster. I've only flipped one vehicle in here. That was close. Come on. Okay, I'll move. Okay, there you go. Haha, now I got her. Bleesh. Yeah, they need to put this kind of stuff in GTA 5. Somebody should tell Rockstar that. Instead of banning people for modding money and everything. Come on. Okay, really? You crawled out of a frickin' swamp, like a big ass water hole. You can't crawl out of here. Yeah, you see which way my tires are turned right now. Steering wheel don't even frickin' move. No, I think she's pretty much stuck now. I know there's a reset button, but I don't like using that. It takes the fun out of it. Alright. Alright, let's go get the big truck. This here is a Chevy Silverado. Big old mud tires, knurkler, winch on the front of it. Alright, now let's go. Do you like the sound of it? I wonder if I can make this thing into a manual. That'd be so much better. Alright, going to the wrong one. Let's see. See, I don't like the auto gear stuff. I don't like the automatic. I like the manuals. If anybody knows how to change this, let me know. I don't know why I just went back into here. Maybe it's in here. Come on, please let me change it. Sure. No, change. No, I can't change it. Ugh, it sucks. Why does it have to be automatic? And why did my volume get turned down? That would be why. Default. Put it in a four-wheel drive, you dumbass. Maybe I just make it up the hill. Ah, wanted to go through that mud pit. There she is. You could use a winch on this thing. Looks like I can't really push it out either. Alright, well. Come on, you Chevy. You got some balls. Let's go. Get to this mud hole. No, what they should have is black smoke coming out of the exhaust. Right up from some stacks. That'd be awesome. Holy Jesus. Let's just see how deep this thing is. Huh? That pretty much puts you on her side. Man, crawl out of there, you Chevy. Yeah. Man, put your power to the test. Come on. Come on. Come on, you probably got a 454 underneath that hood. Let's go. Come on, slowly moving. Yeah. There we go. Come on. Might as well clean off my truck while I'm at it. Holy Jesus! Not like that, though. Come on, you're practically a frickin' rock crawler. There you go. That's it. Man, I almost had her. There we go. Ah, turn already, would you? Take out the differential so we can drive faster. Ain't much faster, but... Yeesh. Oh, holy crap! Oh, crap, I think I did her now. Oh. Well, you can at least see the exhaust. Looks like it's got... I really can't see in there. Nice suspension, anyways. Oh. I think I'm gonna have to put this on full screen for a second when... But you know what? No, screw that. Why don't I just do this? Oh yeah, pulling out the big guy. Come on, detach the trailer. Hold on 1 second, I have to go do something important. Alright, sorry about that. Alright, where were we? Why is this thing not moving? Okay, there we go. Oh, Jesus, no. No. I do not think so. Let's see if we can flip my other truck over. Really? Alright. Come on! Get up over there! Huh. Well. Alright, well, let's go haul some logs. Steering is very tricky on this, too, because the wheels do not turn back on you. You have to do it all by yourself. Between that and the camera, and... and these logs will fall off this trailer. See if I can change the time just a bit here. Alright. Well, let's see what this does. Can we do it? Without putting this thing in there? Oh, Jesus! Ah! Hit the brakes! Mud pit. Alright, you guys are probably wondering, yeah, take that thing to the mud pit, get it stuck. There. Holy crap! Holy crap! Nope, nope, save it! Nope. Ah, holy crap. Now, I've seen videos on this before, but never tried it till now. Nope, that's a spawn point. Don't want to go back there. Hey, how about we take it up this big hill? Not through there. No, 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 no. Oh, it looked like it climbed up the hill pretty good. I'm sure by the time I'm done, I'll probably end up flipping it. Gotta watch where we're going here. Jesus! That's why I don't like this camera view, because nothing ever goes right. Maybe if I turn the headlights on. That don't help. Don't flip, don't flip. Whew, you can kind of hear the gears grinding on that one. Come on. You can get them logged up that frickin' hill. You're built for frickin' pulling. I don't know about going downhill. Should I try flipping it? Hold on. Oh, he's shipped in a wheelie. And I go up and over. Oh! Holy crap! Holy Jesus! Uh-oh, this is not good. Uh-oh. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. That is freaking awesome. That is freaking awesome. Holy shit. I don't think anybody's fucking done that yet on YouTube. Oh my god. Oh my god. You guys, that was just freaking totally fucking awesome. Oh, holy crap. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, let's see here. I do have to switch to full screen quick. Oh my god, you guys, that was just freaking awesome. That was badass. I think it broke the trailer though. I don't know why my volume keeps going down, but it's really making me mad. No, I don't cancel them, jackass. Apply, yes. I think I might have to delete this when I respawn it again. Let's see if I can, let's remove that one. Let's remove that one. Let's add. That one. That one. What the hell? Let's go back for the login. Add. Alright. Dude, you guys have to throw a like on that one. Oh my god, that was just freaking intense. I just had to make sure I was still recording because that was freaking awesome. Well, okay, this Evo don't get out. I think that monster truck will get it out. Alright. Let's drive right up over it. There we go. Come on, get out of the frickin' reverse. Nope, you're just gonna crawl up and over it. Alright, well, let's go see what this monster truck can do now. That it sent a freaking big ass luggage truck through the air. If I can do something like that again. Holy crap! Ah, it wasn't quite like it, I guess. Well, let's see. I flipped the Silverado to the logging truck through the air and flip the monster truck right away. Why is that off? I don't really like this style of the trucks. I like the other ones that everybody else says in the videos. All right, you guys, let's try this. Let's try this again. I did not even make it all the way around the freaking map. Right. Now, this is not in. The four-wheel drive is turned off right now. So, I should say it's not engaged. Oh, that's a spawning point. I do not want to go back there. If I can keep it out of four-wheel drive. It's not in all-wheel yet. Come on, Chuck. You don't need to be in four-wheel and all-wheel drive just to get this thing freaking going. I can make it up there without all-wheel drive. I think I just took down a tree. Not that way. I think this is the part where I came up on the last time. No, we're not going back to there again. Jesus. All that did not flip, I have no idea. Thank you. Oh, so far so good. You guys will definitely have to tell me what you think about that little, flying lesson we took. I don't know if anybody's done it before, but, or if I'm the first one or what. Come on, get up there. Oh, I thought I was gonna flip it there for a minute. Pretty lucky there. Yeah, he's kind of tripped on that tree. Thought maybe I could floor it down the hill, but did not look like it. I made it around the whole track this time. See if I can really get this trailer stuck once. I want to see what, I know it'd get out, but... Huh. I did not think... Uh-oh. hope this truck clears. I'm gonna have to move that truck. Get out of there. Come on. Haha. Okay, why do you have to reset this stuff every time? Come on. Come on, get stuck. They say you can detach this trailer, but I haven't seen it so far. You would never make it out of that. Around for a little bit yet, and this is not good. Huh. Well, gives me a new obstacle course to climb over. Or not. I don't know why the logs fell off, but they did. I can move them, drive through them. Okay, that was a little weird. Huh. Holy Jesus. Holy, I think my truck just turned into a lowrider. Come on, it's a freaking Chevy. You can make it up there. Thing needs more power. On. There we go. Holy Jesus, everything's glitching out again. I think they just broke my summer trailer again. Let's go back here once, and I think this is a spawn point, so... to see it. Just how fast you can dig yourself a hole in two-wheel drive. Yeah, I got out. Really, they give these things more power and a lot more speed too. Well, I was gonna spin it around, but instead I decided to hit a freaking tree. Really sunk in there. Come on, climb the hill. Oh, Jesus. Hit another hole. How can I be in fifth gear and driving this freaking slow? Come on, people. Are you freaking kidding me? And of course I'd hit a freaking tree. All because of these stupid freaking views. I don't like how you have to use the freaking mouse. Flip it again. not alone on one spot. I like the sound of the truck, though. Come on. Come on, Chevy. Not a bad truck at all. I think that will wrap it up for this little video. Really like this Chevy Silverado. See if I can find any more later on. Then I can post some videos up on YouTube, and you guys will have to tell me which ones you like the most. And please leave a like and subscribe, and please tell me what you think about the little video that I just recorded. And you know, I like to keep everybody happy, and if they want me to get any their vehicles, then I will do my best and try. So, alright. See you guys next time.